女士们、先生们，晚上好，请我们欢迎今天的演讲者，著名音乐学教授克拉伦斯·庞森比·史密斯先生。
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's a great honor to be here in China. My lecture is in two parts.
女士们、先生们，晚上好，我非常荣幸能来到中国。我的演讲将分为两部分。
I will talk about the history of Western opera in China before 1990.
我将讲述1990年以前西方歌剧在中国的历史。
In 1915, Shanghai audiences were able to attend 31 performances of 18 different operas.
到1915年，上海的观众已经可以欣赏到不同的18部歌剧的31场演出。
Next, I would like to play for you this famous aria.
接下来，我想为大家播放一下《图兰朵》的选段表演。